आज मैं जा रही हूँ जियो प्लाजा. Alia is also coming there.
I'm going to start with you, Smriti. Is this your first day back or like did you?
First event, yeah.
First event.
Yeah.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, one dinner I went out with my husband.
What do you do to deal with the game?
Fight with the husband. That's what happens.
I think sometimes we end up saying something wrong.
कुछ ना कुछ गड़बड़ तो होनी ही होती है हमेशा. Hi, good morning everyone. Welcome to Mr. and Mrs. Gigi. It's 7 a.m. in the morning and I just left because I'm going for something special. आज मैं जा रही हूँ, जो लोग बॉम्बे में रहते हैं उनको पता है जियो प्लाजा, वहाँ पर है एक ब्रांड का इनॉग्रेशन. एक्चुअली देयर इज अ न्यू स्टोर विच इज ओपनिंग, इट्स कॉल्ड द एडमामा स्टोर विच इज आलिया भट्ट ब्रांड. आलिया इज ऑल्सो कमिंग देयर. हर टीम हैड अप्रोच्ड मी, उन्होंने बोला कि देयर इज अ पैनल डिस्कशन, द स्टोर ओपनिंग, दे वुड वॉन्ट मी टू बी देयर. ऑफ कोर्स यू नो मॉर्निंग आई हैड टू वेक अप अर्ली, सो आई एम गोइंग टू द मॉल. Today morning I woke up at 5 because I had to feed the baby. Of course I was feeling guilty because I'm leaving her for a longer time today. इसके बाद मेरा एक event भी है जिसका मैंने commit कर दिया था and this came later. तो अब एक बार मैंने commitment कर ली.
उसके बाद तो मैं खुद की भी नहीं सुनता.
That's how the day is going to go, but I should get back by 12 o'clock and I'm excited. It was a great opportunity for me, so I took it up because Alia will also be creating some content with me. My videographer and everyone is already there, so I'm excited for this but extremely tired and sleep deprived. 2 ghante soyi hu bas main raat ko, but it's okay, aise hi nikal rahe hain aajkal din. Okay, and keep watching. I don't know how much I'll be able to record there. पहले एक panel discussion है. It's with 5 mom influencers. Then we are going to be recording some content, hopefully before the mall starts. इसीलिए सुबह सुबह रखी है activity. They'll start at 9, but I'm reaching a little early. Morning, I think 9 till 10:30 they'll have to wrap it up. Also, जिन लोगों को नहीं पता इस brand के बारे में, it's called Edamama. It's a brand by Alia Bhatt. It has the cutest clothing for kids and it's very well priced. Also the brand is believes in sustainability, eco-friendly way mein sare outfits jo bhi unka material hai wo banaya gaya hai. I think you should definitely check it out. The store is opening at the Jio World Plaza in BKC, but I'm sure it's available online also. Jo log Bombay mein nahi rehte, right now this is the first store which is opening. It's very cute outfits. Kuch na kuch gadbad to honi hoti hai hamesha. Basically ये जियो वर्ल्ड प्लाजा मेरे को लगा था, लेकिन ये जियो वर्ल्ड ड्राइव में है स्टोर. मैंने वीडियोग्राफर को भी गलत एड्रेस भेज दिया था. थैंकफुली आई एम नॉट लेट टुडे, सो आई हैव टाइम टू चेंज दैट. और वीडियोग्राफर भी पहुंच गया था, इट्स नॉट वेरी फार, बट फिर भी 3 किलोमीटर दूर है. सो नाउ ही इज ऑल्सो कमिंग एंड आई एम स्टक इन ट्रैफिक इन द मॉर्निंग. सब लोग इतनी जल्दी ऑफिस निकल जाते हैं, सो आई थिंक ये वही ट्रैफिक होगा.
भाई आपका नॉलेज तो कमाल का है भाई.
We have reached. This is the mall.
So I've come up. This is the store. Let's go.
Where the panel discussion will be. We're doing the setup.
The store is on the second floor and हम लोगों का panel discussion यहाँ पे होगा.
Hello everyone and welcome to the second edition of Spill the Beans. Spill the Beans is all about mums coming together and talking about how they're being mums. No preachiness, nothing like too hectic, just sharing thoughts, ideas, stories and what it is to be a mum in this day. So I'm going to start with you, Smriti, because we were just chatting about, and I think none of us here were able to believe that you've just had a baby.
Yeah, she's 1 month old.
She's 1 month old. Yeah. So, on a scale of 1 to 10, what is sleep looking like to you right now?
Yeah, right now, because this is my second time around, I was prepared for this, honestly. Yeah, so there's, of course, that sleep deprivation phase, which I'm in. And last night also, I just left for 2 hours.
What?
woke up at 5, fed her and came here.
Do you look like this after sleeping for 2 hours?
I am looking miserable, I think, but it's the makeup which is the savior, yeah.
Fab.
So, yeah, but yeah, I was prepared for this and I always tell myself that I need to do this with love and not just feel, sulk about it.
Yeah.
And that's what I keep putting in. And every time I have to wake up in the night, I have to tell myself that I'm doing this for myself and not for the baby.
Yeah.
So, and I wanted it this way and I wouldn't have this any other way. So I think that just helps. And my work also keeps me sane. So again, you know, getting back actually just puts me.
Your first day back or like did you
first event? Yeah.
First event.
Yeah.
Oh, wow.
Yeah. One dinner I went out with my husband.
Oh, good.
And this is the second time I'm out.
Is it harder the second time round? Because I'm just like one child.
It's just the same, but you're prepared. So it just makes it slightly easier.
I heard like a mom told me once that it's harder the second time around because you forget about the first time. So then the second time you're like, oh my God, did I do this?
I think the harder part is that you're also kind of trying to help the previous one and your older kid is correct. Sometimes, you know, wanting you and then you're like not able to give that much time. So it just makes it harder that way. But I think you're prepared. So, yeah.
Okay. What is one weird habit that you've noticed that you picked up after being a mom?
Yeah, so for me, I think sometimes we end up saying something wrong in front of our kids. So I have learned to quickly turn that around. Like the other day, I told my daughter, ki, ye kachra kyun rakha hai ya? She's like, Mama, that's my worksheet. I was like, no, when things are not kept in the right place, we call it mess. And mess in Hindi is called kachra. So I would like to turn things around like that. I think that's one quirky habit that I've picked.
Mom guilt. You know, I think I'm going to acknowledge that all of us perhaps can say that we have the privilege perhaps of having help and support.
Yeah.
But guilt is guilt wherever you are in the world. And especially if you're a working mom and out there and still trying to do your thing. So what do you do to deal with the guilt?
Fight with the husband. That's what happens. Mom guilt equals fight with the husband.
Yeah, so I thought with my second one, now I'm going to be less guilty because she'll have someone. But now I've gone on this whole other guilt trip where when I'm spending time with the older one, I'm thinking that the younger one needs me. And when I'm with the younger one, I feel that the older one's not getting enough attention. So I think there's no escaping. But
there's no escaping. But how do you deal with it?
So I feel that, you know, I have to keep, I can't divide myself into two. And it's only the best that I can do from my this thing. So I try to do activities where both of them are involved and I don't keep her away when I'm feeding.
You try and include it together.
Yeah, including them here.
Yeah, that was Spill the Beans. I hope you had fun and thank you so much. And let's go and check out the Edamama.
Yes,
store.
Let's go. Just left from the event. I have one more event to do. Raste mein, wahan pe I'll stop. Something happened and we could not shoot much in the store because Alia had to rush. We could just do the whole panel discussion, but cameras were not allowed. Wo log hamare se khud content share karenge. Un logon ne shoot kiya hai. Wahan par allowed nahi the cameras. Toh unhone sab ke teams ko aur videographers ko bhej diya wahan se. It was a fun discussion. Actually, we were discussing about our kids, about lot of things like how moms are always guilty when they are leaving the house and not around their kids. How has everyone's journey been? Kiske bacche kitne bade hain and all of that. So, very candid discussion. The segment is called Spill the Beans. This was their second edition. First, wo kar chuke hain pehle. Second, wo tha. Fun, it was.
डिस्कसिंग एवरीथिंग. यू विल सी इट सून मे बी ऑन माई इंस्टाग्राम. अब मैं जा रही हूँ इवेंट पे और भाग के फिर कर जाऊँगी. अभी अभी नैनी से पूछा है बेबी स्लीपिंग. ओके देखते हैं आज क्या बनाती हूँ मैं और व्लॉग में. आई एम होम एंड फीडिंग इज गोइंग ऑन. भाग भाग के आए कपड़े चेंज कर लिए फटाफट. आई एम प्लानिंग कि मैं इसको फीड करा के इफ आई गेट टू आवर्स आई विल स्लीप बिकॉज आई रियली वॉन्ट टू बट आई हैव लॉट ऑफ वर्क. दोनों एडिटर्स वेट कर रहे हैं तो मुझे भेजना है उनको सारा डेटा. अभी नायका आने वाली है. लेट्स डू अ लिटिल चिट चैट विद हर. लेट अस नो गाइस व्हाट यू वुड वांट टू वॉच अहेड इन आवर ब्लॉग्स. एक सैलेड होता है और ये स्टार्टर होता है और ये मेन कोर्स होता है. अनायका मैम हैज जस्ट कम बैक फ्रॉम हर जिमनास्टिक क्लास. ओह यू गॉट द स्टिकर.
या बट दिस स्टिक वेट बट दिस
यू गॉट टू स्टिकर्स.
या वन वेट.
One went where?
I don't know.
Don't know? You're sad about your sticker?
Yeah.
Oh, Mama will get you. Which kind of sticker you want?
I want a kind of.
जितने भी स्टिकर हैं आपके पास, जो भी आज तक आपके हाथ में लगे हैं, वो सारे कभी ना कभी तो गिर ही जाते हैं ना. वो अभी तक पूरे भरन नहीं जाता हाथ. Don't have any sticker now. So why are you sad about it? Are you sad about the old stickers also? Every time you take a shower, वो चले जाते हैं ना.
Yeah.
Then?
I got it after shower, then how did it go?
That's okay, but थोड़ी देर में वैसे भी जाने ही वाला था is what I'm saying. It was going to go, na?
Yeah, but why don't I have stickers anymore?
You have stickers? You have so many sticker books. ये रही एक.
No, not only sticker book.
फिर?
Put on my hands.
तो इसमें लगा लो, क्या फर्क पड़ जाएगा? I understood you did a very good class, that's why you got.
No, only sticker.
अब आपने ये भी फेंक दिए sticker? क्यों?
अच्छा लगता है मुझे.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Number.
The socks. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
How many pairs can you count? These two will make one pair, not two. So one हो गया, one pair. This and this is one pair, another pair. Two pairs हो गए अब. So now this, see how many pairs are there in total?
One.
Yes.
Six.
So you found six pairs?
Where is this?
So that doesn't have a pair, so we won't count that. That's the game, right? Did you count this one?
Yeah.
Six pairs you found. Now?
This is seven.
Seven, yeah. Okay, seven. Now here, how many pairs of these mittens can you find?
You have to write seven.
कहाँ लिखना है?
Over here.
Now find these na first.
No, I have to write.
मैं तो थक गई भाई. टेल मी व्हाट ऑल यू वांट टू शेयर.
सम गेम्स वी कैन टेक आउट बट सम गेम्स लेट इट बी.
या सो नाउ वी हैव टू गिफ्ट इट टू पीपल हु डोंट हैव दीस गेम्स. टेल मी व्हिच वंस आर यू वांटिंग टू क्लियर.
आई वांट टू क्लियर दिस.
ओके बेबी शार्क गुड. यू डोंट वांट टू प्ले दिस गेम. ओके फाइन. ये इतनी अच्छी गेम है. जस्ट बिकॉज यू लूज यू डोंट वॉन्ट टू प्ले दिस.
तुम्हें कैसे पता चला?
वॉट एवर यू वॉन्ट टू प्ले दैट यू कैन कीप बट देयर इज लॉट्स दैट यू डोंट प्ले. दिस पजल ओके ग्रेट. दिस विल गिफ्ट समवन. पियानो नहीं चाहिए अब आपको. दुकान लगी हुई है ऐसे लग रहा है. कोई टॉय शॉप में आए हुए हैं. देखना नीचे क्या हाल है. दिस यू डोंट वांट टू प्ले. ओके फाइन. कम से कम आई नीड फाइव मोर थिंग्स. ऑल्सो एनी बुक्स दैट यू डोंट वांट टू रीड.
इट बिकेम थ्री. नाउ वी हैव टू गिव जस्ट टू.
नहीं जी आई मेंट आफ्टर दिस थ्री फाइव मोर टोटल एट.
व्हाई?
शेयर नहीं करना आपको.
आई कांट थिंक ऑफ द गेम्स. आई जस्ट वांट टू गिव वन.
दिस पजल ओके ग्रेट. एक और तो निकालो. गुड जॉब अनायका. आई एम हैप्पी. वो फॉइल फन निकालना है. फॉइल फन. अच्छा यू वांट इट. दिस रेनबो सॉर्टिंग व्हाट इज दैट?
व्हाट्स रेनबो सॉर्टिंग?
वो रहा नीचे. दैट ब्लू डब्बा. नो ओके. दिस पेपा समथिंग. फोर इन वन पजल. दिस यू डोंट वांट? गिव मी. या यू वांट टू प्ले विद इट? टेक इट आउट.
नो वी मेड अ हाउस.
ओके राइट. चलो दो. यस
लेके क्या है इसमें? ओ ये तो अच्छे हैं।
ओके नाउ गिव इट अवे।
दिस तो आई मम्मा आल्सो प्लेज देन दिस यू कांट गिव।
तो ये क्या बात हुई?
जो ये सारा क्राफ्ट है ना नायका, जो हो चुके हैं फिनिश क्राफ्ट, वो सब एक तो निकालो।
बट दैट्स नॉट फिनिश्ड।
हां व्हाट एवर इज नॉट फिनिश्ड डोंट। व्हाट आर यू डूइंग?
आई जस्ट वांट टू गेट सम ऑफ द प्लेटर।
ठीक है, ये जो वेला हाउस सा पड़ा हुआ है यहाँ पे, इसको हटा दूं, डाल दूं डब्बे में? इसका डब्बा यहाँ पे पड़ा हुआ है, इसमें कुछ और है क्या?
I'll just see what I can do.
Which one you want to make? See.
But I can't be alone.
Don't be alone. You want to sit on your mat and do it?
Yes.
आप ये बनाओगे? मम्मा आइजा के पास जाएं?
No, I can't be alone. But sometimes I can't be alone.
Okay. This is the perfect end to our day. Alexa, stop. Hello. वॉल्यूम बंद हुई तो ये वाली वॉल्यूम स्टार्ट हो गई। कितना दूध पियोगे बेटा? कितना दूध?
दूध पीने से ताकत आती
है। She likes the volume, that's why she's crying because she wants to volume.
हाँ।
Yes, put it on but a little low, okay? For Isa.
ओ आपको नाम याद आ गया? क्या हो गया बेबू? क्या हो गया? No crying, no crying. Aizu baby, no crying.